I've never been a man to live an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who says that staying still is playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible, and people tell me staying home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns or apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I'll fight the dragons, and I'll storm the castle, and I'll win a battle or two. And when the day it's time, I'm packing up and I'm bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead and miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. Stop for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. Cause there's one more adventure waiting around another bend. Where I fight the dragons and I storm the castle, and I'll win a battle or two. And when the feeling comes like 50,000 drums, I'll bang and bring my stories home to you. And I wander as I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Did you know I joined the circus? I met a mermaid, fought a war. Do you know I think of you through thick and thin? Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road, I pray you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and then storm the castle till we win what needs to be won. So when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. Then we'll fight the dragons and we'll storm the castle. Dragons.